she's from Chile, and she gave me this tiki figure, or I'm not really sure what it is. It's a Chilean figure with a very large penis. Yeah! I'm so excited to be here. I had a really good time last night. I went to Crave. It was really great because I went backstage. We came in through the garage, which I wasn't privileged enough to come through the garage a couple times before when I played, so I was excited. I didn't know quite where we was. I knew it was Crave. But then I looked out on the stage, and all the queens were there because they were doing their show. And I said, I fell on the stage. And they go, yes, bitch, you fell on the ice. So they all remember that I was the blonde and the big shoulder pads that came in and fell on the stage on the ice. Gaga on the ice. I don't know what I'm going to do with all of you. You see, I told my friends about the monster ball. I told them that the monster ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down. So then we got on the train to Vegas. But the train left us off in this very strange place. And the subway always gets me where I need to go. But I just have no clue where we are. Do you think I can ask my friends for some help? Maybe.